Welcome out to another episode of It's All Been Done Radio Hour. We've got a new The Topnotch Tangler for you today called Rhyme and Rhyme Again. But before that, I'd like to thank Circle 270 Media, who this podcast is a part of. Also, we're a part of It's All Been Done Presents, the entertainment network based in Columbus, Ohio, with podcasts, written work, video series, and more. One of those programs is called That One Sports Show. They cover a wide variety of sports. Personally, I don't know much about sports, but I like their banter, and I really like their Monday episodes, Sport of the Week, where they get into an obscure sport I've never heard of. That's really interesting to me. They also do sports trivia and cover current games, so all kinds of stuff. They put out several episodes a week. You can find that at IABDPresents.com. If you want to get more great programming on the IABD Presents Network, because we'd love to have more programming, please go to patreon.com/IABD. You can support us there. Even just a couple bucks a month would really help us out. And really, if you're listening to this podcast weekly, isn't $1 or $2 a month well worth it for what you're hearing? Please do support us at patreon.com/IABD. We'd also like to thank MadLab Theater, our wonderful host site. Our next show will be the second Saturday in January, Saturday, January 13th, at a special time, 4:30 p.m. We will probably never be at 4:30 again. This is just a one-time thing. Make sure you come early to that show at 4:30 p.m. January 13th at MadLab Theater. And now, enjoy The Topnotch Tangler, Rhyme and Rhyme Again.
Our next program tonight features that fearless fighter with fantastic features, the Topnotch Tangler. One night, years ago, a brilliant scientist from a rich family found herself in the wrong place at the wrong time, or possibly the right place at the right time, depending on your perspective. Pelted with rays no one fully understands, Miss Kimberly Benson was transformed into the Topnotch Tangler, a superhero who can save the city.
Oh, now you're making me blush.
Along with the police commissioner, Carl Darling, Kimberly's former boyfriend, who still doesn't know her secret.
What did you say?
And the eager young Lieutenant Adam Carson, who now knows Kimberly is the Topnotch Tangler.
Oh, boy, thanks kindly for trusting me with your secret, the Topnotch Tangler.
Oh, you're welcome.
This terrific trio keeps Tiptown safe from the terrible townies who terrorize it.
That flying through the sky.
The Topnotch Tangler, ooh, the Topnotch Tangler.
Beating senseless the bad guys.
The Topnotch Tangler, ooh, the Topnotch Tangler.
Prettier than an apple pie.
The Topnotch Tangler, ooh, the Topnotch Tangler.
Here she comes, there she goes, bye bye.
The Topnotch Tangler, ooh, the Topnotch Tangler.
Hey everybody, I'm on the scene. No need anymore to flee or scream. I'm here for you, so have no fear. I'll knock those villains right on their ear.
She's the best, she's really tops. Untangles evil schemes and ropes and knots. She's the hero of Tiptown's beats, cleaning up our dirty streets.
You're so kind. I'm here for you, so have no fear.
The Topnotch Tangler deserves a cheer.
Hooray!
Who's the bestest gal around?
The Topnotch Tangler, ooh, the Topnotch Tangler.
Keeping safe our own Tiptown.
The Topnotch Tangler, ooh, the Topnotch Tangler.
She'll pound those criminals in the ground.
The Topnotch Tangler, ooh, the Topnotch Tangler.
They turn every kid's frown upside down.
The Topnotch Tangler, ooh, the Topnotch Tangler.
There she goes.
The Topnotch Tangler, ooh, the Topnotch Tangler.
The
Topnotch Tangler, ooh, the Topnotch Tangler.
Do my best to make you proud. And now it's time to disperse the crowd. Take care, everybody. Get home safe.
There she goes. Again. The Topnotch Tangler.
The Topnotch Tangler. The Topnotch Tangler.
Tonight's episode, Rhyme and Rhyme Again. We begin on the rooftop of the Tiptown Police Post, where the Topnotch Tangler and Lieutenant Carson await the arrival of Commissioner Darling.
The Topnotch Tangler, can I ask you a question?
Well, no one else is around, Adam. It's Kim, remember?
All right. Can I ask you a question?
Of course, Adam.
It's a bit personal.
Oh, we're friends. You can ask me anything.
How long are you going to keep up this charade with Captain Comptroller?
Anything except that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, don't be. I mean, how did you know?
Well, how did I know that you aren't in love with Captain Comptroller?
Well, yes.
It's obvious. He's not a very good actor, and neither are you.
Well, I guess it comes with the whole superhero gig. We stand for truth and justice. And all that. I mean, supervillains, they're just better at lying. I mean, do you think Carl knows?
Oh, no, Kim. He's way too into you to suspect a thing.
I suppose that would be that could create a distraction.
Does he still distract you?
Of course.
Then why don't you just get back together with him?
He's not into me anymore. He hit on the Topnotch Tangler.
But you are the Topnotch Tangler.
But he doesn't know that. He's clearly ready to move on, and I think I should let him.
Maybe, but are you ready to move on?
Of course I am.
Kim, speaking as your friend, I'm not sure you are.
Well, I will be soon enough. I'm sorry, Adam. Not being a superhero, maybe you just don't understand.
Maybe not.
Oh. Hello, the Topnotch Tangler. Is Lieutenant Carson blabbing your ear off again?
Oh, not at all, Commissioner Darling. What seems to be the trouble tonight?
I'm afraid one of your more dangerous foes is back, the Topnotch Tangler.
Oh, which one? Robin Rasputin? Harry Hoare? Oh, is it the Bad Burglar?
None of those, Carson.
Well, don't keep us in suspense, Commissioner.
It's the Risky Rhymer.
Oh, no, not the Risky Rhymer. He risked people's lives just to make a good rhyme.
We know who he is, Carson.
Sorry, sir.
Have no fear, Commissioner Darling. I'll deal with this deadly dude before daybreak dawns downtown. Where is he now?
Warehouse 10 by the wharf. He has hostages.
Of course he does. There's not a moment to spare, then.
This bad guy's pretty dangerous. Should we call your boyfriend to help out?
No, I can take care of it. I'm off!
That was weird.
What was weird, Commissioner?
Did you see how the Topnotch Tangler reacted when I mentioned her boyfriend? Do you think something's going on with him?
I have no idea, sir.
Well, never mind then. I'm probably just imagining things. Let's get down to the warehouse in case you need some help.
Yes, sir!
Across town, at Warehouse 10 by the wharf...
Hickory dickory dock! It's nearly 12 o'clock! When the clock strikes midnight, you're in for a fright, as you'll be as dead as rock.
Excuse me.
Yes, you in the dress?
I'm sorry, I don't mean to interrupt, but a rock was never alive.
What? But?
She's got a point.
I don't care what she may say. I must rhyme everything I say.
Well, now see, you just rhyme say with say. Isn't it cheating if you just say the same word twice?
Shut your mouth, you insolent fool, or I will drown you in this here pool.
That's a baby pool.
A person can drown in a teaspoon of water.
Well, that can't be true.
I think I read that too. I'm George, by the way.
Robert.
Hi, I'm Kam.
Shut up now! You're my prisoners, not one another's pals.
I know we're prisoners, but we're just trying to make the best of a bad situation. Is that so wrong?
It is wrong, indeed. You'll see. And I must make an example of one of you three. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Which one of you has got to go?
Well, I vote for the one that won't stop rhyming.
That's it, you sniveling waste! Let's see how you like this tube of paste!
Where did he get a tube of paste from?
Oh, no! He's killed Robert.
Ha 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 ha! Now you know, my rhyming is not just for show. It's deadly, yes, as deadly can be. There are now two where once there were three.
Okay, no need to kill anyone else. We get it. We're scared now.
Oh, man. Robert,
Did you know him well?
Not really. We were on a blind date when this guy took us hostage, but it was going pretty well.
Aw, I'm sorry.
Me too.
What did I say about talking, you two? Or must I make another example of you?
No, sorry. We'll be quiet.
Yep, not a peep.
Excellent! Now, my plans can start. Which one of you wants a spear through the heart?
Neither, if you don't mind. That's why we agreed to be quiet.
Being quiet will briefly stay the execution, but you're still eligible for electrocution. I prefer elaborate deaths, planned with care, rather than expedient ones like the one right there.
Poor Robert.
I must now get you into places. My trap will be sprung before your faces!
Hold it right there, risky Rhymer. I'm here to rescue your hostages and put you back in jail where you belong.
I do not belong behind bars in a cell. A fact you know it quite well. Take one step further and I think you'll find Rube Goldberg-esque describes my mind.
Oh, man. Yeah, that's one convoluted mess you've got going on here.
Help us, a top-notch Tangler.
Fear not, citizens. I will get you out.
You can try, of that I have no doubt, but it's unlikely that it will work out.
There's always some part of your contraption that I can untangle and it just falls apart. Now let me see.
Oh, not a chance! I won't make that mistake this dance.
Yeah, it does look like you're learning. Not a knot in sight. That's okay, I'll just...
Not so fast! I'm afraid I cannot let you pass.
Try and stop me.
I will, Jill.
My name's Kim.
Ooh. Whatever, Heather.
Oh, jab!
Stab!
Block!
Knock!
Hi-ya!
Pshaw!
Punch!
Crunch!
Left hook!
Cook!
Right hook!
Gobbledygook!
Stop it!
Bop it!
Pass it!
Smash it!
Oh, I'm tired of your rhyme!
It's not a crime!
Gotcha!
Arm wreck!
Bam!
Damn!
Ha ha, that one got you!
Spew!
Ew, ew!
We're here, the Topnotch Tangler.
So I see, Commissioner, but I have things well in hand.
Oh, gross, he hurled chunks all over your costume.
A small price to pay to stop terrible terror from terrorizing the townspeople.
You didn't stop me, no you did not. My contraption once started cannot be stopped.
Oh no, he started his machine!
Give your head, Carson.
Help us, the Topnotch Tangler!
Yeah, help!
Oh no, where's the vulnerabilities in this trap? Look hard, everybody!
I don't see anything for you untagged.
Not this time, Lieutenant Carson. The risky Rhymer has apparently learned from his mistakes.
There's gotta be something we can jam or break to make it stop.
Don't you think I'm looking, Commissioner? If I could find a weak spot, I'd press it.
To you, I say, baha, baha.
These rhymes are getting kind of lazy.
Not every line can be a gem. You try doing this without end.
No thanks.
Concentrate, Carson. Those people up there are in danger.
All right, sorry, Commissioner.
Oh, there's gotta be something we can do.
Hurry, the Topnotch Tangler.
Care to give me a hand, the risky Rhymer?
Why would I do a thing like that when they're about to gloriously splat?
Oh, argue for a lighter sentence?
You've not built walls that can hold me. It won't be long until I'm free.
Oh, no, there's gotta be something.
There it is.
Oh God, where is it, Commissioner?
No time to explain.
No! This blows!
Oh, thank God. Thank God.
You saved the day, Commissioner.
It was nothing.
It certainly was something, Commissioner Darling. In fact, I'd call it superhero-y. Maybe. I was quick to dismiss the notion of daring.
Thank you so much for saving me. I mean, us.
Oh, of course, ma'am.
Would it be too forward if I asked to buy you a cup of coffee? As a thank you.
Well, I mean, it's... not exactly professional.
Oh, I understand. I'm Kam, by the way.
Carl. Commissioner Carl Darling.
I know. I've seen you around Tip Town.
Well, if we'd happen to run into one another.
I'd like that.
Me too.
We've got this, Commissioner. I mean, why don't you run into her for coffee now?
Oh, I couldn't do that.
Yes, no. You can. Right, Carson?
Sure.
Thanks, the Topnotch Tangler.
Don't mention it.
I could buy you a cup of coffee, too, if you'd like, officer.
I'm sorry,
That's all right. I'm just joshing you. Thank you both.
You didn't have to do that, the Topnotch Tangler.
Carson, not in front of the super villain.
Oh, you can talk in front of me. I won't tell a soul. You'll see.
Well, I don't trust you. So let's get you off to jail where you belong.
Well, it looks like Kim and Carl are finally moving on. Or one of them is, anyway. Come back next time for more awesome alliteration-y adventures from the Topnotch Tangler.
It's All Been Done Radio Hour, number 102. The Topnotch Tangler, number 12, Rhyme and Rhyme Again, starred Samantha Stark as Kimberly Benson, a.k.a. the Topnotch Tangler, Keith Jackson as Commissioner Carl Darling, Joe Morales as Lieutenant Carson, Patrick Long as the Rhymer, Karen Perta as Kam, Virgil von Hartzel as George, Nathan Haley as Robert. As always, it was narrated by Chris Allen, written by Jerome Wetzel, directed by Nick Arganbright and Katie Boissoneault, Foley artist Seamus Talty. Music by Nathan Haley and Jerome Wetzel. Sound and recording from Shane Stefanchik. Story consultant Nick Arganbright. And this episode was edited by David Huff. Please follow us on social media at IABD Presents. And check out our website, itsallbeendoneradiohour.com. Have a good week.
Oh no! Not the risky rhymer! He risked people's lives just to make a good rhyme!
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Which one of you has got to go?
I vote for the one that won't stop rhyming.